Kazuma-san.
Sorry I got you involved in this. You'd be better off staying away from me.
I don't know what to say to you. Kazuma-san, you always keep all your problems to yourself. I can't even begin to understand what you're going through.
Kazuma-san, I want to show you my appreciation, but all I have right now is this.
What the hell are you doing giving him something like that?
But Yuya!
Nice. Power up. Good thing. Oh, that's the double quick step. Dance party. Wanna join? Can I join? Nice. I can't believe this model of motorcycle has been around since the very first game. It's crazy. Hey. Or 5,000. Do I actually keep it? The art pieces? I do. These are actually really nice. Unironically, I like them.
Excuse me.
Hello. Ordinary citizen. I love it.
Take me for a fucking fool, huh?
Yes. He's his own weapon against him. Stops right here. No, not yet. I might want to continue with the main story. I don't think I'll unlock until I get to chapter 12. Oh, right, but I do want to give that guy his sake. Actually, let's do this. Right here, somewhere, I think. There he is. Just walked up. Okay, the quick step definitely is quicker. Okay, okay. Come on, let's go. Oh my god! A lot of money. That game froze there for a minute. Hey. There's two subsurfers in a row. Oh, hey! Hello, subsurfer? Good copy.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
show's head.
Nom. What is he looking at? Wait. Recording.
Everyone was dead.
Why did you come here?
I was looking for my mother. I went everywhere and I heard about this bar.
What's your name, little girl? Never mind. Let's get out of here.
Bullseye!
You fucked that mud up, yo!
Man, you're ruthless! Just killed the damn thing already.
Alright, my turn now.
Stop. Please stop.
Huh?
Ah! Yul-chan!
Hello?
Are you right?
What the fuck do you think you're doing?
Today's been a very bad day. And it's put me in a real shitty mood.
What?
Just your bad luck to have run into me.
Oh, yeah? I think you're the unlucky one, old man.
Somebody got it. Oh! Okay. Okay, not ready to take out the big guys. Looks like a chunk of my health. I cannot imagine no damaging these. Later. Oh, he's purple health. Just so you know, he's tough. I don't know what word I was looking for there. Bonk.
It's time to go.
But he looks like he's starving. He's so skinny.
Kid, where's your mother?
Huh?
You said you were looking for her.
I don't know. I've been looking for her all day.
Where do you live? You don't have a home?
I left the orphanage without telling anyone.
So, you're saying you're an orphan, kid? You don't...
My name's not Kid.
What?
It's Haruka. That's my name. What's yours, mister?
It's Kazuma. Kazuma Kiryu.
Please, mister. Will you please feed him? If he doesn't eat, he's gonna die.
Even if we feed him and help him out right now, there's a good chance that he's gonna run into trouble again. These streets are not merciful.
No, we can't leave him. Mister!
And here's where I end the recording.